This is probably going to be a really chaotic video.
Wait, let's all breathe for 5 seconds.
Pretending you're washing up dishes. Wow.
Should I keep this microwave?
Summer 2021. Oh my god.
I got Vicks.
So basically, how sweaty do I look?
First of all, new hair. New me. I look like a middle-aged mum. I'm packing, I'm moving out. I'm so demotivated and I hate packing. I just hate it. It's such a weird part of adulthood and I hate it. I've always hated packing. I hate unpacking. I just wish that there was like a something that can transport me to another universe and do all the packing stuff for me. So this is the current state of the flat. There's clothes drying everywhere because I didn't have enough space on my dryer. I think I've done about 4 or 5 washes this week, just so I can wash all my clothes and kind of pack it away. I'm gonna have to just put everything in a suitcase or in bags. What always happens is, over the years, I always end up accumulating so much stuff that I don't really need. So let's just kind of get on with it. Okay, so these are clothes that I'm gonna save for the new house that I'm moving into. All these clothes are gonna be for summer 2021. And then there's still like coats and stuff I need to put away. Gotta clear up the whole desk. Cleared like most of the wardrobe stuff. But there's just lots to be done. And the only way I can get it done is by listening to hype music. So that's how we're doing it today.
I thought I'd show like how I kind of pack some stuff away. This box is so useful because you can like collapse it and stuff. I think it's from Tesco. You can probably get it like a Wilco or something. And what I basically do is I put all like my medication, my women's health stuff, you know, like things like cotton buds and, oh my god, I just dropped all the cotton buds on the floor. Things that are kind of just like all health related stuff, I keep it in one place so then I can just kind of unpack it all again. I got Vicks, I've got tablets, paracetamol, things like that. If anyone's thinking of ideas of how to pack things away, that's one thing I do. Like even spare things like these bin bags in my room, some wipes, sanitary pads, like loads of stuff. And just say that it's all in one place, so that's something that I do.
But that's basically packed. Got a few random bits and bobs in here, things I haven't used. So yeah.
Okay, next we've got to clear up this desk area, chuck away any paper, and basically just put everything away, basically.
Okay, so you're probably wondering what this location is. It's actually my new room. Maybe I'll do a tour of this at some point, but I thought I'd take a moment to talk about this week's sponsor, which is pretty exciting. This week's sponsor is Amber Student. And what they basically do is they have different locations around the UK and around the world as well. And you can search up on their website exactly what you want to find. If it's a one bed flat, if you want an ensuite, if you want a shared bathroom, all the options are there for you. And it's a really seamless way to kind of find the accommodation that you specifically want. And what they do is that they provide students with free round-the-clock supervision over what type of accommodation that you specifically need. The really great thing with them is that they are basically helping you every step of the way, and all of the cumbersome paperwork and all of the things that you need to sign, all the legal stuff, they've got it sorted for you. You can even ask them any questions that you might have about moving into a new accommodation. All you need to do is click on the link down below and that'll take you exactly to Amber Student, and they can help you find the accommodation suitable for your needs. So enough rambling from me, let's get straight back into the video.
I'm trying to get into the car. Ah! There's so much. Yeah. This is not even, so basically, how sweaty do I look? Is this YouTube like?
We're gonna start again, just go.
Okay. I'll put Google Maps. But basically, wait, let's all breathe for 5 seconds. Very good idea. Right, so basically, this is half of my belongings and we're taking it to the new house, and we just sweated, so welcome to the journey.
Yay!
I guess the next part will probably be moving into the next place, which you might have seen a little time lapse of anyway.
Yeah. Should I keep this microwave?
So this is the downstairs bedroom. Where my sister's standing, they're gonna put cupboards there. I think the IKEA cupboards that everyone else has in their room. Oh my god. Kitchen is like obviously on the smaller end, but I think we can all manage.
Wait, let me stand this.
Okay, fine. There we go. So it's small. Pretending you're washing up dishes. Wow. Okay, there we go. After about like, let's say 3-4 hours of just figuring out how to move everything around, finally, the flat is basically empty with just a few bin bags to take out. I'll show you my room. My room, I never did a room tour on this channel for this room. I think it's because I didn't really like my room in terms of like the layout. But there's a bed here, there's cupboards here, and my desk area where you probably saw me do most of my YouTube videos right here. And I literally look like a 5-year-old because this is what my hairstyle's like. I think that brings us to the end of this vlog, but I'm gonna take these two bins out, lock up, hand over the keys, and then we call it a day from the flat. You know what? The number of naps I think I've taken on this sofa is so many that I'm gonna miss it, so. If you did enjoy this vlog, make sure to give it a like, comment and share, blah, blah, blah. And just stay tuned for more fantastic videos, which I'm gonna be doing in the summer holidays.